guys, I'm Akash Andhya, and today's video is about what your budgie or a lovebird or sometimes a cockatiel's diet should be. Some of these points are applicable to conures too. So let's begin. So guys, first step is your parrot's main diet. This is the major food you're going to be feeding your parrot. This is the food that your parrot's going to be eating daily. Like what our staple food is basically. The same thing for the parrot staple food. So, you would use, first of all, this. This can be used for cockatiels, budgies and lovebirds. So, this is just one part of the main diet. So, this consists of different types of millets, green seeds, sunflower seeds, imported oats and Niger seeds. So this consists of that. You can find this on Amazon very easily. This should, two servings should be enough for a bird a day. So the next part of the, this is still the part of the main diet. So bird should eat these seeds plus some greens, which include some coriander. They can use, you can use broccoli, cauliflower. Then you can use carrots. So basically, what your bird should eat daily is bird seed, these greens, and veggies. This is what your bird is gonna eat daily. Apart from that, as a regular nutrition, you can feed them cuttlefish. This is basically calcium compressed into a wooden frame. It's very healthy for your birds. You should always feed them this. This is the next part. And so basically what your bird's gonna eat daily, seed, greens, and cuttlefish. This is your bird's daily diet. Apart from that, once a week you should feed your bird pellets. You can get Harrison's pellets, but Harrison's pellets are not found everywhere, and they should not, many people do feed them as a main diet, but they should not be fed as a main diet. You can feed them pretty often, like every alternate day, but I do not recommend them. Apart from that, you can use these. Now you guys think that these are sugar pellets. So they are actually sugar pellets, but this one's sugar free. Read the name properly. This is actually for grays and big birds. So you crush this. So I actually use this every once a week or so. This has all the fruits, some minerals for the birds, all compressed into tiny bits. Let me just show you an example of what it looks like. So guys, this is how it looks like. They're basically pellets. It's all compressed into small shapes for your birds in the pink, yellow and green color. You try these out, they're very helpful and very nutritious. Apart from that, on a monthly diet, just for your bird stage, you know, like for the feelings, and these also carry a lot of nutrients, you can feed them fruits such as watermelons, bananas and apples. Along with that, if your bird suffering from a disease or maybe, you know, it's just being too tired, you're just training it, so it's a lot of activity for your bird. So in that situation, you grind some gram seeds and you can powder them, then mix them into the seed that you're feeding your bird or in the pellets. I would recommend seeds because your bird might not notice but he's eating these. And with that, to make a treat, birds love treats. Homemade treats can be made from apricots or dates. Dates are better. So you take your date. It's very sticky. You turn it into a ball. Then you dip it into the seed. It's a nut-like ball. Then you can feed that to your parrot. They love this a lot. I would recommend sunflower seeds with this. My parrots love it. So guys, this is the regular diet of your bird should be. Bye everyone. Meet you again in my next video. Oh yeah guys, one last tip. Many people say that cuttlefish are about mineral block. They're actually the same. The thing is, middle rock is man-made and cuttlefish is that. So there are rumors such as cuttlefish is found on the bed of the sea. Then how is it helpful for birds that live on the land? Well, it is because it's not pure from the sea. Humans have changed it a little. And the mineral block, they say it's healthier. But as a recommendation, cuttlefish is more natural. Even though it's found under the sea, scientifically, there's actually no issue in feeding it to your bird. It's very healthy. So bye guys, meet you again in my next video at Science Kids.